According to COPPA, this video is not suitable for children under the age of 13. This video may contain adult language, simulated gambling, opinion pieces, and other adult content. Hello everyone, this is Roof NJ, and I want to do a test server video. As you might know, I used to do them a long time ago. I haven't done one in a very long time. But I have a Saturday in which I can do this, so let's see what we have. And so what I am going to test today is going to be, if it's going to load for me, it'd be wonderful. The new weapon, the Cataclysm, along with the Atomizer. And some of the older weapons, the Glories, the Coronas, the Avengers, the Halos, and to see what they're going to do, what things are going to be, how things might change, and let's just get on with it. Okay, we got a decent match, or a game here. Let's see what we have. It's already mostly started. That's okay. Was quick. Didn't get a chance to do much of anything. Let's see if it's gonna get us anything. Okay. Let's try this again. Okay, I just want to let you know I've had several game crashes and stuff, so you're gonna see a couple of different games. Hopefully they all is gonna pan out. shoot, that's not what I wanted to drop in there.
Thank you.
Wasn't too bad. Let's try another game. Let's see how this will go. Thank you.
Slayer.
Just had a crash. It's been hard today getting a good test server game. I've been crashing a lot. Other people have been crashing. And I hope that what you're going to see, what you have here, is good enough. I found that the new weapon is decent. I don't like the nerfs that they've done to some of the weapons. But the game is the game, and we'll have to see what happens. If you like what you see, please subscribe to my channel, and thanks for watching.